what's up everybody? Tyler from Tenthumbspro.com coming at you with another lesson, and today these kicks are pumped up, alright? So we're breaking down this tune. We're going to break down, it's an easy four chord song if you know how to play bar chords. So we're going to break down the bar chords of the strum pattern, but then I'm going to show you how to play the bass pattern on the ukulele too. So if you have two ukuleles, you can make this like a ukulele duet, alright? So it includes the chords, lyrics to play along, and then at the end the bass with tabs. If you want, you become a Patreon. It starts at $1 creation, caps as low as $1 a month. You can print this tab out, including all the previous tabs, all the future ones. It starts at $1, it's cheaper than a cheap cheeseburger, and it will accelerate your learning, but I'm also going to have the tabs, lyric chords on the screen, so while it's not necessary, it will help, alright? Skype lessons one-on-one if you're interested, t-shirts if you want to as well, represent 10 thumbs, let them know where you're learning, but if you came just because your kicks are pumped up, that's cool, why don't we go ahead and foster these people, grab that ukulele brain attention span, follow me on in, and let's break this lesson down right now, come on. Alright, so why don't we go ahead and get these chords down first. They're a little funky, probably some shapes that you haven't seen before. We're going to be doing an F minor. We're going to play an F minor like this. We're going to bar the third chord, ring finger on the fifth fret, pinky on the fifth fret, middle finger on the fourth fret. So really that bar is only playing that third fret if you're more comfortable playing it like this. I like to keep it there though because we're going to play A flat right after that, and to do so we just remove our pinky. Also, while keeping the bar on the third fret, we can play an E flat by removing these two fingers and getting our pinky down on the sixth fret. It's an E flat. And that same A flat shape we made earlier, we move it up two frets, barring the fifth fret, ring finger on the seventh fret, middle on the sixth fret of the E string, we get a B flat. So those are the four chords we're going to need, okay? And the strum pattern, let's just practice it over an F minor, is going to go down, mute, up, up, down. Now for this particular tune, I like to do the down with my thumb. Like down, mute, up, up, down. So let's take that nice and slow over our F minor. Okay? And the idea is that strum pattern happens each time on the chord one time. So for the progression, it's going to go F minor, A flat, E flat, B flat, and we get this. And believe it or not, if you wanted to just jam along and sing along with the song, that's the entire chord progression, that's the entire verse, that's enough for you to play through the entire song. Alright, so the progression happens four times for the verse and four times for the chorus. So we're going to play through the first two verses and the first two choruses, and we're going to play through this a total of the progression 16 times together, okay? So here we go. Thank you. right, and that's the entire tune, believe it or not. So you just keep on going through that, play through it the whole time. But we can add a little flavor with that really cool funky bass line going. So why don't we go ahead and break down that bass line lick that plays throughout the entire song as well. This sounds great if you have two ukuleles like in the intro, okay? So one thing that really helps with this is to think about the rhythm like the strum pattern. It's gonna sound like this. Okay, and so that's the loop. And the first part, you're gonna play five, and it's on the one. It goes one, two, and three, and four. So it's gonna go five, 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 three. Five, 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 three. One, two, and three, and four. That's the first phrase. And the next one, you're just gonna take that middle finger and get up to the fourth, because I'm using my ring finger on the fifth fret and then my pointer on the third fret. And then when I get to the four, it's my middle finger, and I go the same exact rhythm. All right, everybody, guys and gals, one, two, and three, and four. So somebody goes four, four, six, three. And I'm using my pinky on that sixth fret and my pointer finger on the third fret. So up to there really slow, we have one, two, and three, and four. One, two, and three, and four. Over the E flat, what we're gonna get doing is we're gonna put that pinky finger on the sixth fret, and we're gonna go six, six, five, three. That one might feel the trickiest at first, but it's the exact same rhythm, which makes it a little easier. It's one, two, and three, and four. All right, so six, six, five, three. Up to there we get. We just need the last one. We're going to put our pinky back on the sixth fret, and it's going to go six, 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 five, three, and then we'll just finish back on the five. So that's the only one that's going to have a little extra note. It's going to go one, two, and three, and four, and one. All right, really slow. One, two, and three, and four, and one. Okay, so now that we've broken it down, why don't we go ahead and play through it nice and slow together. Let's make it a goal two times through, and then I'm going to put up the intro part, and you can play along with the chords. It'll make it a little easier, right? If you're struggling with it, take it slow, and count it out in your head. So here we go. It's going to be a little easier to play it now. We're going to put this piece up. Practice that nice and mellow. At least get your fingers to get to know where the fret is. It's going to get a lot easier when you put it to the timing with this riff, all right? So I'm going to put it up right now. You can play along with that. That was the entire song, everybody. Thank you for watching. Tenthumbspro.com. It's a pleasure to be with you. Tenthumbs t-shirts like the surfing ukulele if you're interested. Skype lessons one-on-one as well. You can get a hold of us, become a Patreon, get a PDF with this lesson to print out, follow along, plus all the previous lessons. That is a PDF with every single lesson we've done so far, over 500. It starts at just a dollar creation, caps as low as a dollar a month, and that gives you access to the previous ones. And that's all the goodness, all right? You can give more because there's some other goodies. Until next time, rock and roll. Love, peace, and chicken grease. Thanks for watching, everybody. Alright everybody, so there it was. Thank you for watching, thank you for learning with us, and remember to subscribe. New ukulele, every single Wednesday and Saturday, plus every other Friday we do tunes in Spanish as well, alright? Okay everybody, tenthumbspro.com, rock and roll, love, peace, and chicken grease, life is good. Take care of yourselves.